Use a driven ball technique to serve the ball from 5 to 20 yards outside the box area into the box. Aim for the ball to travel into your partner, who should be about 6 to 12 yards away from the goal mouth. Repeat until you can find your partner consistently, and then move on to the advanced level.